It's breaking down our bass here, and some of that bass meat is right up here in the cheek. So what I'm doing is, if you just follow the edge of the lips around, you'll feel the bone. You follow it with the knife around the edge of the eye, and you'll be amazed. It's almost like an eye fillet steak that's in there. First off, you just follow it around with the edge with the knife. Then you can get your thumb underneath, and there's like a cheek plate. Hard bit of bony plate there. Once you get down there, you just sort of get in right in under that membrane. Yep, you just follow it with the knife, peel it all up, and when you get to here, be careful not to cut right through, cut down to the skin, grab a hold, hold the back of the skin with your knife, leave the skin behind, there you go, there's a nice little cheek eye fillet. Don't throw it away, if you are, make sure you get that out first.